Step one, wake up, really gonna rise with the sun. Step two,
I'll be right back, buddy. I'll be back.
Grow hard about what you wanna be. Step four, everybody just do your thing.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up.
Alright, I woke up kind of late today, so I'm a little bit in a hurry. But I got all the lawn equipment in the van, and I got to go mow 4 yards today, so I'm guessing around 4 hours it'll take me. Maybe a little less, but let's go do those. Alright, lawn number one. Good food, good mood, blood in circulation. One step back. All right, lawn number one is done and got three to go. All right, lawn number two. I try to do this every day, call it replication. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Wake up. All right, I'm done mowing for the day. Hi, buddy. Been a good boy? Been a good boy?
Ups and downs, just like every different season, yo. Sometimes I'm high, other times I'm barely breathing, though. I always gotta fight and hide from the demons, yo. Negative thoughts are poison.
Alright, I just got to Safeway, and I want to actually make like a pretty decent meal tonight, so I'm just gonna go in there, see what I can find. Alright, so my idea was to make like some salmon lox bagels type deal. I don't know exactly what kind of salmon you're supposed to use, and I just got this wild Alaskan salmon smoked. It should taste good, I guess. Got some regular bagels and some cream cheese. Should do the trick. I'm gonna go head to the park and make these. Alright, I found a good spot to park. But holy crap, that is a mess. I'm just gonna clean that up later. I am starving, but I do need to get out of my dirty work clothes and put some shorts on because it's pretty hot. Alright, I just got all changed. I'm wearing the same shirt still though, but I'm just gonna make the bagel while sitting in the front seat. Okay, well that's how it turned out. It doesn't look like what I was trying to make, like the salmon lox that you get from the coffee shops and stuff, but this should taste good. Let's see how it tastes. That's actually very good. Alright, so I've just been hanging out for a little bit, and it's already 8 p.m. So today's gone by pretty fast. But I'm gonna go find my spot for the night, and I'll talk to you guys when I get there. Alright, I just got to my spot for the night. Some of you might remember it here, because I used to come here pretty much every night, but one of the nights I wasn't filming, someone actually tried to, well, they opened the door because they didn't know I was in here. That was quite the day. First things first, I need to clean this extremely messy van. I got this Arctic Air for my birthday like 2 weeks ago. It works decent. It's definitely not like the commercials or the advertisements say it is, but it's just a little better than a fan. It's definitely not an air conditioner. Hey buddy, you tired? Are you tired? All right, I'm getting really tired, so I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.